In the beginning, we set our truths to parchment, to stone, to the memory of men. These proved impermanent things. Cleansed by fire, cleansed by famine, cleansed by flood. All the world is innocent once more. Innocent and ignorant.
Coming.
Took you long enough.
What is this place?
Santa Maria ad Aquile. See those columns along the aisles? They're lifted from Roman ruins. Now, supposedly, this church was built on top of the ancient temple of Juno.
I like the ceiling.
Do you? You like the ceiling? Oh, you are a fascinating traveling companion.
Something up there.
Oh, we'll just stay down here then, shall we? Pray or something.
We did not build them to be wise, and now they are our final, vaulted hope. You are they. You possess the potential for understanding, but you broke our tools, or turned them against one another. We have destroyed what we could, sealed away what we could not.
Something's opened.
Most, not all. And it does not take many to unwind the world. Here is a safe place, eternal, to store objects, words, wisdom, but not life. Almost did we have the means. But time erodes us. We can distract him, we can see past him, faint left when he strikes right. But his reach is so very long, his stamina unending. We cannot evade his grasp, not forever.
Here goes.
Thank you.
Hello. That wasn't in the blueprints.
Desmond, get down here!
On my way.
Whatever this is, it doesn't do anything. It's a dead end.
I'm not so sure.
Kill us, mate. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that.
We're here.
Now for that password. Sean's right, that is.
I'm always right.
About that dead end.
That never happened. I was misquoted.
Think it speaks English?
Just say it.
Okay. 72.
The apple seems to be in the center.
Time to find out where those temples are.
After When the world became undone, we tried to pass it. We tried to join you to us. See the ocean, hear the words, but you do not know. We should have left you as you were. It is hard to stay contained, knowing as we do. We wait for you, Desmond. You will come here. You will activate it. Only when it is too late.
Did you hear any of that?
Any of what, Desmond?
So where are the temples?
You want me to ask it?
Or think it or something. You sure you asked it the right thing?
I know this, I know that symbol. That's a Phrygian cap. It stands for freedom, and that's a Masonic eye. Now those two come together in only one place.
What's happening? I can't move.
Your DNA communes with the apple. You have activated it.
Let me go!
On the 72nd day before the moment of awakening, you, birthed from our loins and the loins of our enemies, the end and the beginning, moving of war and honor, the final journey commences. There is one who will accompany you through the gate. She lies not within our sight. The cross darkens the horizon.
Doing.
The path must be opened. You cannot escape your part in this. The scales shall be balanced.
Stop! Please!
You know very little. We must guide you. Your struggle.
No!
It is done. The way lies all before you. Only she remains to be found. Awaken the sixth. Go!
He's gone into shock.
Put him back in the machine. It's the only way to fix this.
But the Animus did this to him.
Am I the expert or not? Do it.
No.